hopes and dreams for your child, and then all of a sudden someone said, your child has autism.
It's been 4 years or so that I've been watching you grow, but now we got this diagnosis that I've already known. Another piece of the puzzle with no answer to why, and I'd be lying if I said sometimes that I never cry. The most beautiful spirit that I ever seen, seems like you're trapped in your head. I wanna set your mind free, and watching you struggle is like watching you fight with the shadow in the light and the darkness at night. Sometimes it feels like a battle that we'll just never win, like you take a step forward just to fall back again. When I look in your eyes, I see my son and the truth, and at times I'm too blind to know exactly what to do. Your mother and I, you know we try very hard to try to get you to talk, with all those pictures and cards and all those therapists that keep on coming to the house. We just wanna help you get out. The light in the sky is a beautiful prism, and my beautiful son's beautiful mind is his prison, stuck in the middle of this everlasting schism. Welcome to life with autism. The light in the sky is a beautiful prism, and my beautiful son's beautiful mind is his prison, stuck in the middle of this everlasting schism. Welcome to life with autism. Your dad has never really believed in superstition, but when you hear me talking, I know that you're listening. I can't wait for the day that you can join the conversation, and taking care of you is now your mommy's occupation. I don't want you to change, I love who you are, and I want you to know that I think you're a star. And maybe someday soon we'll get the lid off this jar and make sense of what the rest of them think is bizarre. But I want you to know, when I'm watching you fight with yourself, I try to grab you and hold you up tight, and take the time to tell you that everything is alright. But you push me away and continue to cry. You know it hurts me inside to see the struggles you have, but I'll never be ashamed to tell the world I'm your dad. In that song I wrote 2 years ago, it's called Little Man, I told you I would always be there to lend you my hands. The light in the sky is a beautiful prism, and my beautiful son's beautiful mind is his prison, stuck in the middle of this everlasting schism. Welcome to life with autism. The light in the sky is a beautiful prism, and my beautiful son's beautiful mind is his prison, stuck in the middle of this everlasting schism. Welcome to life with autism. If I could walk in your mind and feel the way that you feel, I would trade places with you so quick it's unreal. Instead I study these books, watch these videos too, so I can better understand what it's like to be you. You taught me patience, and for that you know I owe you dear. And you taught me not to face but overcome my fears, and I hope that I can teach you everything that I know then and now and always as I'm helping you grow. I know that one day we'll sit with our feet in the sand, looking out over the water leading up to the land, having one of those talks, you know, man to man. And this will all be a memory of how it began. If I could walk in your head and see the things that you see, maybe I would understand how you feel about me. But I see it in your eyes every time that you smile. I know you know I love you, Victor, my beautiful child.
To life.